Weight loss is not just about losing the weight. There's a pain teacher. Pain teacher is something that comes into your life in the form of pain, either physical pain or emotional pain, and it's meant specifically for you at that time to teach you a lesson, to teach you how to live your life in a way that gets you closer to enlightenment, for lack of a better term. My weight was my pain teacher. We tend to look at other people, let's say if we're trying to lose weight and everybody has that skinny friend who eats Twinkies, who I always feel like might be skinny, but they're like rotting on the inside. They're black on the inside. We always use comparison. Why is it so easy for her? She doesn't have to exercise, she looks so much better. Oh, I even sniff a carb and I gain weight. That's not her pain teacher, it's something else. I want you to look at your pain teacher as a blessing. And don't wish for it to be anything else. It's yours for a reason. And when you're ready, you'll learn the lesson and then you'll move forward in that permanent change.